Now more than ever, renters are vulnerable and they need support. The state assembly is in the pocket of big real estate and has not provided support for renters fast enough.
We need a moratorium on evictions throughout the pandemic. And then we need to repeal the racist and classist Ellis Act to ensure housing is a human right. My name is Godfrey Santos Plata, and if elected in November, I'd be the only renter in our assembly. I'll only work for us, and I will never take money from real estate giants.